G'day guys, hope you're doing well. Obviously really uncertain times at the moment, but just thought I would give you a little insight on to what I've been doing around the home. First of all, this is a little veggie patch that I made with my brother-in-law. We've got some spinach here, kale. We've got some broccoli. Some lettuce, some beans at the back, some tomato. Got a passion fruit vine here. Really excited about that. This passion fruit's one of my favorite fruits. And then just some herbs and some flowers around the outside. So that was a little project I did a couple of weeks ago now. And it's starting to take off. So have a look and enjoy. I suppose along with the garden bed and other little bits and pieces and jobs around the house, I've also been getting into a bit of cooking, and one of the things I'm trying to kind of perfect is my homemade pizza. So I'll just take you through a few little steps today, and then hopefully I can show you the end result in a couple of days' time. So basically we've just got some flour, some yeast, some salt, and we'll put some sort of lukewarm water in as well at the end. So yeah, here's my flour, got my yeast, throw that in, salt, and you basically just throw it all in and then mix it with your hands. Obviously make sure you wash your hands, which I have done just before. So we'll pour this in. So we're just gonna mix this up with our hands. You just mix it up into a dough, and then you go, you've gotta knead it with your hands for 10 minutes. And I'll show you that in a second. So yeah, just kneading. You gotta do this for 10 minutes. So that can be a part of your 30 minute workout for the day, because it does become a pretty good workout by the end. I know, I get pretty puffed after the 10 minutes of kneading, but this is pretty critical to get your pizza dough to rise at the end. And also don't be too alarmed on how sticky it is, because I know it frustrates the heck out of me until it becomes less sticky, so enjoy. I've really enjoyed getting in the kitchen and cooking a lot more. I've done a few dishes from scratch. Obviously, my own pizza dough being one of them. We've made a pad thai from scratch, made a massaman curry from scratch, and then just really enjoying it. I don't know, there's something about eating a meal that you've cooked from scratch that makes it really rewarding almost, I reckon. Okay, so I've got a couple minutes to go. That's about 8 minutes of kneading. The dough's looking really good. And then I've just got to let it rest overnight. but stay safe out there, guys. And you know, we're all hoping footy's back soon. So I think we've nearly defeated this thing. And yeah, just really hoping that it's over soon, because I want to get back out on the field. Cheers, guys.